In this video, I will show you how to fix Lavenderbeard error in Sea of Thieves. Open Steam and go to your library. Locate the Sea of Thieves in the list. Here, I am showing GTA 5 as an example. Right-click the game and select Properties. Click on Local Files, then choose Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait for the process to complete and then relaunch the game to check if the issue is resolved. Now, open Windows Search and type Credential Manager. Click on Credential Manager from the results. Select Windows Credentials. Scroll down and locate XPL_ticket 17171 13201 production under generic credentials. Click on the drop down arrow next to it and select remove. Here I am showing this for an example. Now restart Sea of Thieves. When prompted, log in using the Microsoft account that is linked to your Xbox Live and Sea of Thieves. This should restore your game access. If the issue persists, contact Steam support or Sea of Thieves support for further assistance. That's it. You have now learned how to fix the Lavenderbeard error in Sea of Thieves. If this video helps, like, share, and subscribe.